I will be reading from Acts 10, which can be found on page 1001 of your pew Bible. Then Peter began to speak to them. I truly understand that God shows no partiality, but in every nation, anyone who fears him and does what is right is acceptable to him. You know the message he sent to the people of Israel, preaching peace by Jesus Christ. He is the Lord of all. That message spread throughout all Judea, beginning in Galilee, after the baptism that John announced, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit and with power, and how Jesus went about doing good and healing all who were oppressed by the devil. For God was with Jesus. We are witnesses to all that he did, both in Judea and in Jerusalem. They put him to death by hanging him on a tree. But God raised him on the third day and allowed him to appear, not to all the people, but to us who were chosen by God as witnesses, and who ate and drank with him after he rose from the dead. Jesus commanded us to preach to the people and to testify that he is the one ordained by God as judge of the living and of the dead. Please pray with me. Loving God, Lord of all, make us witnesses to all that you have done and to all that you will continue to do in this world. Give us the courage to follow in your way that joined with those from ages past who have served you with faith, hope, and love, we may inherit the kingdom that you promised in Jesus Christ. Amen.